I'm feeling much better now that the habit...